Yes, I think the review would call for the inclusion of heinous crimes in the elaboration in the law. In other words, right now, no, the way I'm thinking, I will push for an exemption on this issue of good behavior if it's a heinous crime. Basta classified na heinous crime, hindi dapat mag-qualify.
So, sir, pa,
dapat reclusion perpetua ka. O tala, ayaw nyo ng death penalty. O sige, reclusion perpetua ka. You die in yourself.
You die in yourself. Wala na, hindi ka na-covered ng pardon, parole.
Hindi dapat siguro. Unless talagang absolutely sure na talagang hindi lang good behavior, kundi talagang pardonable.